my mic. Okay, hey guys, welcome back to my channel, to my let's play of Soul Suspect. I've forgotten how to play this game, so this should be fun. And if you're just coming in for this video or just want to recap, we have discovered that the missing tenant was a psychic working with the police, and her daughter was a witness to our murder. So we are going to find her as she's going to hide in a church nearby. So hopefully our game's safe. Cause I cut it off after the cutscene, and hopefully it auto-saved. And we won't have to play that whole first thing again. Okay, what the heck is this bright ass light? Good lord. Okay, exit the apartment. It's this way. Oh jeez. Okay. It just says exit the apartment. There.
Okay, folks. I need you to keep your distance from the scene here.
What happened up here?
I forgot how
I'm
to
afraid
say-
that's still under investigation.
Okay, that's the same conversation. I forgot how to look for demons, so I hope there aren't any, cause none of- oh, okay. Cause I really don't want to have to deal with demons, like, right off the fucking bat. Just exit- okay. Just okay. Was that there before? Lillian and Lillian. Every time Ronan says Lillian, I don't know if he's talking about his mother or his gun. It complicates things that the gun was a gift from his mother and then he named it after her. Normal couples don't deal with stuff like that. Am I Ronan? Because I don't actually... Okay, I'm different. I'm Ronan. I literally don't know my character's name. We're off to a great start. Oh, God. Okay. It was this one. Like, it's gonna take us freaking forever to get out of here, cause I'm like, every floor. Was it? Oh wait, we can run, right? I'm an idiot. I sit in there and walk. Okay.
Honey, they can probably hear you talking through the ceiling.
Best bet is to go out the window in that top floor apartment like the girl did.
I forgot that part. My bad, I'm an idiot. I'm an idiot. At least I remembered how to run and we don't have to sit here. Dude, I just get on the floor and like I want to pick them up. I don't know what they are. Why didn't it just... It's been... a few days since I played this. Like, I think, when the fuck did I forgot when I actually recorded those first two parts, and I'm recording this on the 25th of September, so it's been like a whole weekend past. Let's just say that, like, it's been a few days. And over that weekend, I was not playing this or really thinking about it. I was playing Paladins.
Still, I hate heights.
The witness is my only lead. I need to find her. That church is my best bet. The investigation starts out here. This is a huge area. Okay, wait.
Thank you.
Oh my god, he's gonna be dead.
The day everything died for me.
Okay, but what happened? Okay, thinking about it is so surreal. I instantly have an out-of-body experience every time seeing myself at that moment. After she tried to break up an argument between two men on the street. Why would you do that? Two strangers to her, one of which would stab her for no reason at all. She died for trying to help, and the asshole got away. If I had arrived to meet her just 1 minute earlier, my life would have been better, and she wouldn't have been gone. Okay, but why would you do that? Let them argue. I said I wasn't gonna freaking worry about collectibles. Every time I see something shiny, I'm like, ooh, shiny. Okay. Rough day at work for my man. It took a while for him to be able to talk about it, but this Baxter fellow seems to be completely hostile toward Ronan, and there's nothing you can do about it. It's a mystery why there's so much animosity. Ronan has never done anything to offend him, but Baxter decided what kind of person Ronan was, and there's no convincing him otherwise. You can't teach some people. I feel like it's not just,
Face it, Baxter hated the guy.
I think the hate was pretty mutual.
Ronan was a little rough around the edges. But Baxter, he isn't exactly Mr. Cuddly.
Yeah, but you don't think he'd... I mean, a fellow cop. Or anybody.
In this job, I'm surprised less every day about what people are really capable of.
Okay, well, I was gonna say, I forgot how to get out. Can I go through this? Okay, lady. Can I? Nope. No. Okay. Can't go through that. This is a dead end. I honestly don't know why I ran. Okay. Man, good thing I can run. Is this one? Is that just go a long way? Okay. Why would I possess this thing? I'm gonna do it, but.
I'd accuse my boss of witchcraft in a heartbeat.
What drama going on around here? Is it just because they're in Salem? I know we just checked. Oops. I'm paranoid now, okay? Dang, this man don't know how to pick up pens. Somebody gotta be paranoid. The cat hit it. Wait, cool. There's no reason to come up here, is it? Is this a... I need 15 more to uncover the story. Okay, wait. I don't know where that would be. Cops wonder if Baxter hated Ronan enough to kill him. I don't think so. But, like, I can't... There's no story attached to it. Okay, how freaking am I gonna get there now? Wait. Discover. That just says discover, remove. I didn't know my thing is. I can't. Okay, I don't get what the point of collecting those. Cause I just run across the water? Cause I mean, I am a ghost. Oh, this is sand.
Where am I? This isn't right. I don't even know how I got here. I just want to go home.
Listen. I don't know if there's anything I can do, but it looks like you could use some help.
I, I don't know how I got here, or even where here is. I can't remember what happened to me. Why am I like this?
You're a ghost.
I'm sorry to tell you, kid. But if you're here, it means you're dead.
I knew it.
Look, I'm in a similar situation. Now, I used to be a detective. Let me take a look around and see if I can find anything that will help you make sense of all this.
I don't even know where you'd start.
I don't know either. I did. I opened up a side quest.
Is there anything you remember? It doesn't matter how small. Sometimes the tiniest detail is all it takes.
I remember lots of people. And this rowboat. Everyone was scared. And I keep seeing the name Monahansett.
Well, that's a start. Let me see what I can do.
Is she like a freaking pilgrim? Like, she's that old? It doesn't look like she remembers much. I remember the name She just said it. Are you for real? You know what that name, Monahansett? I can't remember. I've never pronounced it before. It's gonna be butchered, I'm sorry. That's all it says? Okay. Oh. Can I reveal? That's just... Yeah, the candles, a bunch of candles were left here over the years. Most of them look like prayer candles. Okay.
There's a note. You will be deeply missed. You are a hero to us all. Huh. Hero to us all. Looks like more than one person owes her their lives. Like a memorial of some kind. I'll bet people left more than just this around here. Finding that stuff could help piece things together.
Does this have to do with that lady talking about I'd accuse my boss of witchcraft in a minute? Witness? Oh, okay. I was doing this just regular collectibles, so I was just gonna ignore it. Witness only saw the suspect's face briefly, much of faith obscured. But suspect appeared to be white male with blue eyes. I haven't been paying attention to anyone's eyes in this game. Wait, I saw as future the survivors of the Monahansett steamer wreck. Okay, I'm gonna look around a bit more, but I think that's it.
This is her obituary. She died when a rowboat capsized and sank. Her body was never recovered. What was she doing on a rowboat?
Looking for that wreck, maybe? Maybe you gotta... That's the frame. I think we got it. Okay, okay, picture the survivors. Here's a picture. Okay. Return to the sinking Monahansett right before she drowned. Looks like there's some kind of loving tribute left here. I wonder if it has anything to do with the girl. Nope, apparently not. But, we talk about then, I already found it, cause this.
Set went down. She wasn't a victim. She was a hero. She saved a lot of people before her rowboat sank. She needs to know how much she meant to them.
Did you find anything?
That name you remember, the Mono Hanset? Turns out it was a steamer ship that sank right outside of Salem Harbor. If it weren't for you, a lot of people would have died. You're a hero.
If I saved everyone, then how did I die?
No, you didn't save everyone, but you were trying to. Your rowboat capsized.
I can't swim, so I must have drowned.
I'm sorry.
No, don't be. Thanks to you, instead of fear and sadness, I feel pride. If it weren't for you, I would never have known. Thank you from the bottom of my heart.
I'm glad I could help.
Wait, why would I get an achievement? I didn't get amnesia. She did. What would I? I just saw a hide and I got paranoid. That's the only reason I checked just now. Alright, and okay, this spot overlooks the favorite launching point of many privateers who operated with Tessit. That sounds like a fake word, and I know it's not, but maybe I pronounced it wrong. The Tessit permission of the Continental Navy during the Revolutionary War. Salem was the primary harbor for heavy armed and fast moving ships that would attack Royal Navy ships as they attempted to apply pressure to the neighboring port of Boston. I almost said Boston. Boston Harbor. I'm not from Boston, that would just sound like I was making fun of them.
No one made me smile like you did, Jules.
I don't think those flashes are really worth. It's hard to put into words the happiness Julia brought to my life. Is this gonna be story or click? That's nice. I'll read it later. I wanna get to the church. Church. Yay. Oh god.
When you're running away, you need a sanctuary. A place where nothing bad can touch you. But you can never escape the questions. They follow you everywhere.
Did she find that creepy? What does he have? The well.
I can't smell good. If
it smells perfect. It smells like her.
But what?
So
what is
you
it?
Just decided to help yourself to her closet, then?
No. The ones in her closet were too new. Besides, she knew someone had been in there. I waited until she threw them out. You know, I was always good at waiting. and watching. Sometimes she would look around like she could feel me watching.
And if she caught you, then what? Your whole world would come crashing down.
Why? It never has in the past. I deal with her the way I dealt with the others. And then I move on to the next one.
Moving on in this place might be harder than you think.
What is he holding? Is that his shoe? Dude, you're weird. What the hell?
Where is she? Wasn't there a clue about the church and the apartment?
Father, do you have anywhere that I could stay just for a little while?
Oh, of course, dear. The church is always here to help. I think we have an old attic you can stay in for as long as you like.
She's been staying in the attic? I better go check it out.
Was that in the cutscene before, or anyway? Was it? Because I don't remember. Why would I want to saw? The heck is going on in this story? Why can't I run through them? They're just images. Okay. Another saw? I'm not going up that way. Nope. Stay right over there. I don't know if I'm going up. Man, but there's a shiny down there. Can I jump? I can't jump. Okay. I'm just going to go to this door. I'm just curious, like, what is this organ rebuilt in 1919 is dedicated to the souls of this parish lost in the Great War. Oh, we read that. Okay, that was just under the cover. I thought it was a story. My bad. I don't understand. Wait. Because I can't go through the ghost stuff, right? Which doesn't make any sense. Because they said that you know the stuff you can pass through by the glow, but anything that's glowing you can't pass through. I am probably just bad at reading instructions, I'm not gonna lie. Maybe it's not this way. I'm not. Oh my god, what if I have to go here? Okay, do I have to go there? Do I have to exercise that thing? Oh god, it took me all the way back here. Okay, let me just do this.
Where is she? Wasn't there a clue about the church and the apartment?
Yes. Wait, where to go?
Yes. She's been staying in the attic? I better go check it out.
Where is that? So I was like, okay, well, it's the attic. I just go upstairs. Maybe back here. You joking. All these damn quick time events. I'm just... Because I don't know story I'm uncovering, but oh geez, shit. I forgot he can't see my back bad. Caught me by some. Are you serious? And of course he could just. Oh, I was about to say, but why am I? Can you see me too? I mean.
Must be up there.
Can this cat gonna be able to see us? Cause I didn't really find my way to the attic. I just, oh, are you serious?
I don't know, Angie. Brian is a lovely boy, but I worry about his family.
Well, his mother does seem to be a bit of a harpy, but Brian's worth it.
Jeez.
Yeah, I think so too, dear. It's just that Shelley didn't grow up around boisterous people, and I worry about the pressures of their relationship.
Oh, Sheila, they'll be fine. You know they'll have a long, happy life together.
Oh, I'm sure you're right. You've been her best friend since, what, fourth grade? I think in some ways you know her better than I do.
She's had a great role model for motherhood, I must say. When she has kids, they're just gonna blossom with her.
You're so sweet. I must admit I am looking forward to grandchildren. Has she said anything to you?
Well, she hasn't said anything specific. I know they both want kids, but they ought to have a couple of years just to enjoy each other.
I got bored, I'm sorry. I'm just gonna walk away. I don't think this is gonna be relevant to us. So. If I could just not have to deal with any more demons, that'd be great. Oh god. How am I gonna get through the door? Stupid. I hate quick time events. I hate you. Maybe I could just not deal with him? Maybe? Nope, we can't go through that door. Of course. Can I do a hard save? That collectible over there could just, it's just not gonna get collected. Cause they get about to turn around, so can it see him close to the wall? Literally press A. I pressed A. This is death garbage. I pressed A. I'm going the other way. That cat went the other way anyway, so. and I still do this. Okay, oh. I didn't get this. And don't move, don't move. Okay, yeah. So it says, you know, that great detective work there. Okay, I got it. How did I get back outside? Cause the door was open. But how did no open doors now? I am very confused. Like, where am I supposed to go?
Shoot, cat, get out of here.
Oh. Those air vents okay?
You're joking, right? Like somebody else. Wait, is that window open? I can't tell. No, it's not. Jump down, cat. Jump down. Jump. They can only jump one way. And it won't get down. And what is the point of the meow option if everybody ignores you? Why are you ignoring your kitty? Even though I'm pretty sure it's probably like a funeral home. Or part of church, like the funeral part of the church. That's something like the wake. I was gonna have to. I can't get down.
Okay, I'm not trying to be picky, but seriously, now do you call this a centerpiece?
I'm sorry, ma'am. The request form said it would be a Puritan-themed display. It wasn't a lot more specific.
Look at that. Just look at it. You call that Puritan? There's plastic in that. You think there was plastic anything when they landed on Plymouth Rock?
Are you for real, lady?
I didn't think it needed to be that precise.
No, you didn't think too hard about any of this, did you? Authentic Puritan is organic, rustic, yet tasteful. It says Salem. This whole wedding says Salem. It's a statement of pride.
Yes, I'm
don't
reaching
you
town.
Have any
sorry.
Pride
okay.
for this town?
Actually, I'm from Wales.
My family, not my husband's Irish family, but my family, the Winslows. We go all the way back to the Pilgrims. We settled in Salem in the 1600s. We invented Thanksgiving.
Susie won't fucking get down. I think I'm stuck.
Can't wait till this one is over.
Okay, I'm gonna wait for him to come back a little bit and then start going that way. And no, because that's probably gonna start chasing. And this will be literally the worst part to cut off because I think I'm stuck. I'm supposed to get in that cat and get outside, but nobody would freaking listen to me. Oh. think I'm stuck. Can't even ask for help because this is not even gonna go up for like 3 weeks. So thank you. Thank you. Oh, I can do it, right?
Never mind. Was on the varsity when he was a freshman.
No. Okay. It's telling me I can jump. So, jump.
This would never happen in my kitchen.
That's nice.
But this guy would love to see my boy play football.
That's weird.
Will this guy shut up?
Okay, there's nothing useful. I can't get out. And I can't get down again. Okay, there you go. Okay, what was the point of me being able to jump up here? I think I came in here before. Somebody let me out. Why are all the doors closed anyway? Like, this is the... Why can't I open doors? Okay, whatever. Gonna end this video as soon as I figure out how to get out of the game. Okay, there you go. So I am stuck. Like, I'm literally gonna might have to look this up because otherwise, like, I might not be able to continue. Like, am I supposed to? Because even if I exercise the demon, it's not gonna open the door. So, I'm just gonna like try to get past this. And then when we come back, hopefully I'll be in the attic. So, I hope you enjoyed this part. Oh, no. I guess what little bit there was. I guess I'll make the next video a little longer. So, hopefully, there can be some more stuff. But, anyway. Hope if you're looking forward to that, come back for the next video. And I will see you guys later.